How's it going, guys? Welcome back to the cave. We got some other update news here. Streamer was streaming today and they're working on the water, something that some people had questions about. Even I myself was wondering if they were ever gonna fix the water to make it wrinkle like this. Honestly, on the video that I just made recently of an Amelia, their water is like almost similar to this, so it's pretty intense. It actually went with that, like the actual wrinkling and the splashing and all that good stuff. So really exciting stuff right here, guys. I was able to capture this today, so you're probably gonna see it first here. So don't forget to give me a thumbs up, subscribe if you're new for update news, and you guys can enjoy some good stuff here. So it's gonna be the water, and also they're working on fixing it to the point where you'll see later on he's gonna try doing it with two dinosaurs and it kind of breaks up a little bit. So they're definitely going to try to make it as best as possible to not break once it's released out in the open world, and that way it doesn't, all these little fixes can just be done right here and then, rather than releasing it and then having all these problems come back. So you guys can check it out. You'll see what I'm talking about later on when they shows two dinosaurs, the Deinosuchus and the Utahraptor, going in the water and just breaking the whole water system. But yeah, you guys enjoy this. And then also there's a surprise here. He decided to play as a Pteranodon, the baby Pteranodon, and you can actually hear his calls, and pretty adorable little thing flying all around. It's pretty crazy. So yeah, enjoy, guys. Peace.